Patching it through.
Thank you for dealing with the hostage situation, Commander. Chairman Burns was quite impressed by the way you resolved the situation peacefully. Your assistance above and beyond the formal duties has been noted, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
I appreciate getting noticed for good reasons. We're going to go ahead and pop over here real fast, and that way we don't have to worry about the Hades game. Okay, that's a landing spot, so we'll save that for the last. No, this works. And we're going to land here. Liara and Rex. I need to go to the map, that's what's going on. Syndicate hideout, anomaly. Crash escape pod, debris. Maybe I should mark something. We'll mark the closest one. Wipe them out pretty quick. And that's how you make the Mako fly.
Go, go, go! Enemy is everywhere!
Goodbye.
Rex, I swear to God. Alright, this is one of the Carmelites, okay. I should have remembered the syndicate.
Negative contact, Shepard.
Nothing in there. Couple Metagel. Looks like we're all full, so I don't think I need to use the med gel, but doesn't hurt to have extra. Okay, that's the door. I mean, if he would have just been peaceful, then he probably could have talked me into also taking out Helen. Or Helena. More power. No upgrades here. No upgrades here. Sniper Rifle got some upgrades. He's got some fairly respectable upgrade. Krogan. Okay. Oh no! Yeah, I got it. Okay, fine. I won't climb a sheer face with a car. I'll just do other weird stuff. We still have the debris down here. Let's just run over everything. Gonna go a little bit farther south to see if there's anything in this kind of flat area on the map. Okay, doesn't seem like it, so let's just go back to Normandy. Wasn't the other syndicate supposed to also be there? And here's our solar system. And the base that we're heading to is supposed to be here. We're facing a lot of techs, so no matter how much I want to continue to bring Liara to every mission, I'm going to focus on tech strength. There we go. that works. And we'll go through equipment real fast. I wish we could sort of buy a spec, the very particular, like, stat, like damage, you know, heat sink or accuracy. Why is the armor that I'm getting just yellow? The Earth is quite beautiful. There we go. And there's our little base that we're trying to capture. You know what, let's start working towards armor. Ah, sneaky. I do need to go through and like sell a lot of the stuff to get some. I forgot that I had my shotgun clip. That just obliterated it. Let's get out of here. Okay, so that's part one. Shield boost. Did you just flip through the wall? I was wondering about. So it looks like I've healed from the poison, which is nice. God dang.
Cortex, Commander.
Oh God. Even farther. Second one.
Minigel deployed. We got
okay, that toxic gas keeps on reoccurring. Not exactly the funnest thing. Nope. Nothing over there. Okay. One more because we just knocked him out. Dang it, I screwed up. I thought... I remembered that if you screwed up, you used to not be able to retry manually. That works.
All targets down.
Focus fire always works.
stitched up.
Shepard.
How does... Okay. Specialization class achieved. Going commando.
Clear.
So we took care of the moon base issues on the Alliance. I mean, we blew up a lot of stuff, but... Hey, they need to replace those computers anyways if the VI is going crazy and attacking people. Okay, the hand system of the Gemini Sigma is where we're going next for the other part of it. That's way over there. Probably the other one, but still. Let's go check out what's going on over here. Since I don't know what I'm dealing with, let's do a mix of biotics and tech.
Like this vessel was abandoned.
Most of the systems seem to be disabled. Only basic life support appears to be functioning. What was that? Is there someone else on this ship?
Somebody set that trap. The whole place could be wired.
Like, I don't care. I didn't even take enough damage to pull up my health bar. Okay, maybe I did. Okay, it seems like I got rid of all the traps. At least in this main room. I call it the main room even though I don't know.
They say Jacob's gone. They say his brain isn't functioning anymore. And they want to shut off his machines. But Jacob's the only thing in the world that matters to me. I don't know how to help him. And it's tearing me up inside. I just feel so helpless. So damn angry. Dr. Smith gave me some meds to calm down. But I didn't take them. I can't. Not until I figure out a way to help Jacob. I won't give up on him. I won't!
Okay, there's one log. Conrad? He's gone. Nothing I could do.
Jacob's not going to make it. His brain was deprived of oxygen for too long. There's nothing any of us can do for him now except let him die with dignity. It's what he would want. I'm more worried about Julia now. She's showing signs of severe depression. I gave her some meds that should help, but I better warn the captain.
Looks like that machine is keeping him alive.
I do not see any brain activity on the readouts. He is dead. This body is just an empty shell.
Maybe we should shut the machine down. It's the merciful thing to do.
It is your decision, Shepard. But perhaps we should wait until we have more information before we do anything.
Okay, I'll go get the last log. I mean, I already kind of shot him in the face.
Jacob is showing no signs of brain activity. There's nothing more we can do for him. He wouldn't want to be kept alive by machines, so we're going to disconnect the life support. Dr. Smith is worried about Julia's reaction, though. She can't seem to let Jacob go. The stress is making her implants flare up, causing intense migraines. It'll probably be easier for everyone if we don't tell her until after we shut the life support down. Give her a chance to... Julia, what are you doing here? Why are you...
Okay, two dead people wanted us to shut it off.
That was the compassionate thing to do, Shepard.
There we go. So we got... I leveled up while we were... on the moon, so... Yeah. Okay, let's finish exploring the rest of this system, and then we'll call it an episode, because I didn't expect to find something at the very beginning. Nope. Okay. Some matriarch writing. So this is probably where the Syndicate's other hideout is. Okay, so next time we will start here in Mavagon. I'll probably go ahead and just land and save down here. We're doing Syndicate stuff, so... You know what, we haven't brought Elanco, so... But thank you all for watching, and hope to see you on the next one. Bye-bye.